Good morning, everyone. How's everyone this morning? Well, here we are for another day. Paul is in Jerusalem, and when we left off, he was being helped out by, I'm going to use the word helped out by the guards, because as we'll see, that it was actually kept him from really getting killed by the mob. And when we left off, Paul had decided to, he wanted to address the mob. So that's where we're picking up. We're in Acts 22. And we'll start with a word of prayer.